Five songs, and it starts with when the shit hits the fan.